So the integral that we need to solve is I is equal to integral 0 to infinity x e raised to the power minus x square dx. Now this is intuitively a simple integral. We just put x squared equal to t. We get 0 to infinity 2x dx shall be equal to dt. So we substitute here, x dx will be half dt, half goes outside, this becomes e raised to the power minus t dt. So that becomes